laughing?
No, yeah, there was only one border patrol car at the gas station.
Yeah, but maybe he was only thinking filling up his diesel thing.
Yeah. It was so welcome in Germany.
Yeah. So we're in Germany.
We are the Feel the Breeze family.
And our dream is to travel around the world.
To explore and discover the beauty of Mother Earth.
And to in the end find our home somewhere on this amazing planet.
We made it our mission to inspire others to live the life of their dreams.
And we do this by sailing across oceans.
Driving landings on land.
And documenting our lifestyle.
Well, we just got back from our adventure of crossing the German borders. We were anxious about it, but in the end, nothing really happened. We could just pass and there were no controls.
No, there was maybe one police control at a gas station, but that's it. Raw. So we're gonna unpack the Landy and give it a wash.
Yeah. Unpacking it, but we got a delivery today. Something I ordered, I couldn't find it secondhand online here in the Netherlands, so I bought a new one, and it's for me one of the essentials of us traveling with the Land Rover, and I'm going to show you. And what is it? Giant hammock for the family. We can sit up to 2 to 4 persons and 200 kilograms, so I think we will manage with the three of us. So let's set it up today.
Wake up, Rihanna and Benjamin. Good morning.
Hello. Oh, he sees the strawberries.
Oh.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Benjamin, what do you want? What do you want?
You want a flog, huh?
How did you sleep, buddy?
Did you sleep good? Yeah?
You sleep well, huh?
Shall we put this one out? Then you can talk a little bit.
Well...
oh, no. To my parents, but we made a stop because we're gonna make a photo of this. Place to celebrate the birthday of my father, and we just set up
our
camp place. Ta-da! This is my nephew, and it's next to the house of my parents. But we tried to put the Land Rover over here and then with the tub between the trees, but it was a little bit too crooked the ground. It's like this, so that didn't work. Where is it? We almost had an argument about one of these things from roof tents, didn't we, honey?
An argument, you and me? No!
Why did we make an emergency stop?
Because there's a windmill, and windmills are for us normal, but for a lot of people, we are Dutchies, so we are famous about our windmills.
Yeah.
Can I see the name?
I don't know, but just keep it anonymously.
Okay, it's a man. I know him. We work together in our financial department. And yeah, it's a good guy. I always had a connection with him, and now he's our first supporter. He already texted me. Now I'm a member of the family. And I didn't understand, so I said, yeah, so from Tinker family to Phil Reese family. Ah, we have to do something special for him. Yeah. Woohoo! Patriots! This is the checklist. This is what needs to be done. And we start with the converter from 12 volts to 20. As you can see over here. And we put it here to new batteries.
This is the
key, the master key.
The master key, so nobody can steal our car.
No.
So that you know, yeah?
There's a cable here inside the engine.
Okay, inside the engine, yeah?
And it goes to the computer of the engine.
Okay.
For the motor management. And if you have a look, this is the computer.
So this is the brain of our Lily.
Yeah, that's the brain.
The brain of Lily.
Yeah.
We just saw her heart, two batteries, and this is her brain.
Yeah. And okay. This, there is oil coming from here.
Okay.
And that's coming through all these
wires
small
from
wires,
the engine.
And it goes into the brain. Okay. So we have to clean this okay. Every day, and they have to replace it in the engine.
Okay, but if it's replaced, we still have to clean it.
Yeah.
Because that's something that keeps on happening.
Yeah, otherwise we have to replace all the cables. And that's, let's say, 1,000 euros. Just
okay.
for the cables. Okay. This is the filter. It looks quite okay. Yeah. We're gonna replace it.
Just because we're gonna travel a lot.
Yeah, and we're gonna have more dust. Okay, nobody there.
First time under a car.
Okay.
Okay.
Here needs oil and okay. Fat.
Okay.
And they're gonna fill it again.
Okay.
And here as well. So here okay. it's a little bit leaking. You're gonna check yeah. it.
But that wasn't before. We never had this.
No, but this is water.
Okay.
And water was coming from the heater.
Okay.
And you remember when we turned on the heater, then the whole car was moisture?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's because of
the water in the heater.
Yeah, they took it out. They replaced this one.
Okay, because that one was missing, right?
This one was missing.
Somebody pulled it out and never put it
never,
back.
Never put it back. So, gonna get new shock absorbers.
Yeah.
I will replace the back, at the back.
At the back you're gonna do by yourself,
I'm gonna
okay.
do by myself. But in the front they're gonna do.
Because everything needs to come out.
Yeah, everything needs to come out.
Maybe you can show them?
Yeah, and if I'm gonna do it by myself, I'm probably gonna break something because I don't have the right tools. Then we have here. You were right, what you heard about the
brakes, huh?
About the brakes.
Yeah.
They miss a pen. Here you need a brake, and this one is missing. So they and so they're gonna put a new one inside, okay. And that's it.
That's it.
Oh. That's it. Yeah, and a lot of small stuff,
yeah.
Like some lights, but that's not really necessary.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's nice to have.
And for the rest, she is perfectly a-okay.
What do you think? So we're gonna leave her. We're gonna leave Lily behind.
Leave Lily behind. That wasn't planned.
No, for a couple of days.
But then she will be in good shape, bring it to the beach.
Yeah, and back.